Butte energy coming their way. This Woo! Is
Red. so. So I said it's a lot of
time. It seems to last a good 2 to 3 an hour and a half.
2 hours.
No, hour.
Well,
when did we get this recording?
Good evening, Butte, America!
Bathroom, I think. Okay. Been gone a while.
You notice.
I'm starting to worry. Waterproof.
I do admit I wasn't an interested in the Italian song, but
the Trinity Irish Dance Company, and we're on.
Here we go again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of our new pieces of work. Thank you so much. We came in Thursday night. We were down to Silver Dollar Thursday night. I told you that yesterday. I'm telling you, we're being accountable for our traveling in Butte as we're here. Last night we stayed in. We stayed in at the Finland, but we stayed up until about 4 a.m. But we did not go out, so it doesn't count. I was just asking somebody backstage, the lads, they're like weathermen back here in the tent. Everybody knows more than the next fella about how the weather moves. So they said, I think those clouds that are above us, they're going to move around us, they say. And I've been telling them, I said, that we've been saying that for years in Ireland. No shite, never worked. But it is going to go around us. I believe it. I know it. This next piece we're going to do for you is another piece of our work that we worked and choreographed and put music to 2 or 3 years ago. It's a piece called Push. Michael is there, isn't he? Here he is. Michael Fleck, ladies and gentlemen, the other male dancer traveling with the ladies all over the world.
Bye.
ladies and gentlemen, thanks for being with us, and thanks for supporting the best festival that's in Butte each year. No doubt. Here's to all the powers that be to make it happen. We are so grateful. I'm going to sing a song for you, a song I wrote. It's an immigration song. It's a song called Mid-Atlantic Ghost. I hope you like it. Looks inviting, if only for a swing, taken by a tide, forever rolling in, to where no lighthouse beckons, the light comes from the moon, and a thousand stars flicker out so far away to sea. Fishermen have pulled their nets, they're headed for the coast. I will think of you this evening, my mid-Atlantic ghost. I took what they had told me, words we set in stone, with memories of leaving the comforts of our home, where men so fully know they had no bullets, they had no guns, and some left open hearted the little they had done, and some they carried pictures of the ones they loved the most. I will think of you this evening, my mid-Atlantic ghost.
Okay. My answer was...
It just said that they choreographed it this year.
No, I mean the main...
Should have thanked the roadies.
No, they were doing slip jigs.
Okay.
Reels and light jigs.
Okay.
They could say that. Slip jigs, reels and light jigs.
Ladies drop the front of the stage. Thank you.
Woo! Right front. Woo! They're doing it in front instead of on the stage.
Not me.
Why you?